and shut down by Savard.
Another disappointing change there by Tampa. And that Clutterbuck with a hit from behind on Palat. I think he's going to go.
Arm is raised to Francis Charron. We get the whistle as Clutterbuck confronted by Maroon.
Well, this is what the Islanders want. They want Tampa to engage. Mentioned a little earlier, Brendan, with Pollock and Coleman trying to change the momentum in the hockey game here. Palat takes a quick look, and then the hit from behind. I don't know if it's a boarding or interference or whatever it might be, but Clutterbuck's going to go to the box.
Interference to call. Another power play here for Tampa.
The fourth line doing what they're supposed to do, trying to change the momentum of a hockey game where you've been dominated for the most part. Now at 3-0, you had a couple of unbelievable chances to make it 3-1 for sure. And then the power play goal, it's 4-0, and now Tampa going back on the power play.